Basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Woo!
Who knows if this Sam is even real? Holy shit! A crazy cock exists.
Huh.
Hey.
Hey. Mia?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where are you going?
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Welcome to the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat. I'll raise you.
Cole.
Raising.
Cole.
I'll call.
I raise. Oh, yeah.
I call.
Not with this hand.
Ah, fuck.
Check.
Checking.
I check.
Gonna raise.
Call.
Good hand. All right.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
These criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss!
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into 1,000 Stücke! This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Dalt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation. Would I need you on the inside? First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason. Did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Can't let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Can't kill anyone, can't put them on alert.
Gotta send some money home, next paycheck. more than this bullshit.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's true.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove you right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying they're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Mark my words.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
Maybe I'm losing it.
Find a safer way in.
You know what I need? I need a good man.
Hmm.
makes you so sure about that?
They serve rookies, and we're still
so really turf advantage.
My house.
Use a cold one.
Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Coming in for inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear.
How's it going?
Next, come on, move forward. All right. Let's go, move it through. Are you clear?
I could use a cold.
All right, next. You're good, Foster. Psst. You wanna make some dope?
Fuck yeah, what do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Voss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now, but the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay, go watch the speech. Hey, tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Hey!
Gotta send some money home.
Next pay.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same.
You know what I need?
Now.
I need a good.
There are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle.
At least it's
second,
work.
Kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules,
yeah.
crackles like chicken. But enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this man.
Man, I'm worth more than
your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Why'd I make that bet?
How's it going?
Idiot.